In April 2018, I was the editor of a new Sientra supplement, which tells the 10-year data for the FDA. What was great about that is it showed a super great safety profile for silicone breast implants with the Sientra company. They only let board-certified plastic surgeons use their implants. So if you're getting a Sientra implant, you know a qualified surgeon's doing it. But in addition, they really ramped up their warranty. So now they have a lifetime warranty on replacement of their implants if they ever rupture. They also are covering capsular contracture, and they have a lifetime replacement policy. If somebody would get a capsular contracture and need to remove their implant, they're going to give them a free implant. And for 2 years, they're going to actually give them $2,000 to help cover the cost of the surgery as well. So I really like the idea of industry getting behind their safety profile of their implants. Patients should feel more secure that these implants are very, very safe today. Continued follow-up with their plastic surgeon is really, really important. That we are still looking to make sure they don't get breast cancer, that they're not having a capsular contracture. And there's a very rare incidence of somebody getting a lymphoma that's somewhat associated with breast implants. And so you just need to be evaluated by the plastic surgeon so we can make sure and keep the patient safe.